time this little punk kid gets beat on, he's gonna smash. Who's gonna give it a rest?
Well, the natural is making his way to the ring right now with his father. Dustin Rhodes is in the ring. And of course, we'll get Bunkhouse Buck together and get him ready. And we will have Bunkhouse Buck out here in our live interactive match
right after this timeout on CBS.
And he's blazing his own trail. He told him from the beginning.
What he wanted was a little easy money.
It's like joining a health spa, only they pay us.
What he got was a whole new look and a drill instructor.
Hit me!
Well, you fans have made the match.
Oh, my goodness.
What's wrong with that? The fans decided 46% for Dustin in the blue, 41% for Bob in the red, who just knocked over the cameraman. Crying out loud. It's going to be Dustin Rhodes and Bunkhouse Buck in our interactive match that you fans decided on.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, my. The fight is on. Colonel Parker and Ming, of course, in Buck's corner. The American Dream is out with the natural. And there goes Buck. I do understand, fans, let me report this to you quickly. Because the voting was so close to the Guardian Angel and Vader, that Commissioner Nick Bockwinkel right now is trying to get a contract signed in the dressing room area. We'll tell you more about it, I understand, in just a few moments. All right, meanwhile in the ring, the natural pounding away.
But we don't have enough time for that match. Watch Dusty. Watch Dusty on the outside.
Watch Dusty. Watch out for Dustin on the inside. He is taking care of Buck here. Down goes Buck again. Buck scrambled to his feet, and Dustin. The memory of that broken arm. A man who was laid out by three or four men. Who finally trips Bunkhouse Buck, who finally thought it was over for him, that he could trust no one.
I'm going to get on the phone. I got something I got to find out.
What?
I got to get on. It's none of your business.
What? Outside Dustin. Then last week here on the Saturday Night Telecast, his father came in to help.
Bring it up.
And told him that he would be his partner for the clash. But now Dustin and Buck going at it. Hammer and tongue, tooth and nail, here on the main event interruptive of Saturday night. You fans made the choice. Has made his way back. That wasn't long.
It was a quick call.
A rake to the eyes. Greg binding the leg, Dustin. Boy, he has taken it right to Bunkhouse Buck here. You can tell the young man wanted this match desperately and was ready for it. Look at it.
Well, don't forget one thing, Shivani. He's wrestling with a weapon. He's got a cast on his arm. He's got the advantage. He's got his dad in the corner. This is not fair.
Two count. Buck, I can never remember Buck being overwhelmed like this by any one man. That broken arm suffered at the hands of not only Buck, but Terry Funk, Colonel Parker, and of course,
look at the American Dream. He's got his sleeves rolled up.
Arn Anderson. Whoa.
He's not going to brand cows. He's not going to milk cows. He's going to
fight. You fans made the choice. This is why WCW is so brilliant. This is why we're leaving everyone else behind. But because you fans are the reason. You have made your decision, and you're watching it now, and I know it's every bit as hard-hitting as the fans anticipated.
Probably one of the toughest men walking the streets of this world, Bunkhouse Buck. And when you're down and when you're hurt like Dustin is, he will take advantage.
He's going after the injured arm. Look at this. Pulling. Back on that cast. And now laying him in. Right hand.
Well, this is Saturday night. And you know how Buck likes to beat people up on the weekend. That's his favorite time.
He's got him live. Scoop up.
And we're going to be live tomorrow night, right?
We are, and as a matter of fact, I have just been handed a note. The match is signed because it was so close to the voting. Because you fans wanted to see it. Because both men wanted to see it, yes.
Oh,
Nick
no.
Bockwinkel has signed for tomorrow night live, the Guardian Angel against Vader. That will happen tomorrow night. Live from Disney MGM on the main event here on TBS. What about that?
And Hogan has challenged Flair.
Hogan's
says he's going to bring his boots. You know Ric Flair. He'll never back away from a challenge. This puts a whole new view on the clash. If you miss tomorrow night, you're going to miss what happens, because tomorrow night will dictate the avenue and the way the clash is going to go. Is it going to be a championship match? Will Flair accept? What's going to happen with Vader? I mean, it's all going to be live.
Live?
Wow.
It's going to be our biggest main event tomorrow night, 6:05. Meanwhile, in the eye, the gouging continues.
This is going to be better than watching the Gulf War on CNN.
You hear Dusty screaming and Randy Anderson, the referee, admiring him. Oh, Bunkhouse Buck, who raked him in the forehead with his teeth. Dusty, had it up. He missed it, Dustin, but Buck did not. Into a corner.
Bunkhouse isn't backing off, is he? He's walking right up there. He's facing the Rhodes family face to face. Whoa!
Oh boy, it's toe to toe. It's Dustin with right hands. Buck is dangled up against the rope.
It's like midnight in Buck's story. Colonel's beside himself.
As Colonel paces back and forth, the ominous Ming watching on at ringside and into the ropes. So it's Buck. Power slam. Two count.
You know, we always knew Dustin Rhodes had a lot of ability, but it seems having his father there in the corner. Can you imagine as a tag team partner what it's going to do to this young athlete?
They will team together for the first time ever in WCW. Here's a cover. One, two. They have teamed together in Japan before, but the first time ever for WCW on Wednesday, August 20th. Wait a minute, Ming's up on the apron of the ring. What's this all about? Colonel Parker got the leg of Dust.
I think Ming was going over some rules.
Dustin got up at two. Now Dusty's up on the apron.
Come on, get Roy Rogers down.
Colonel Parker.
Can and get away with as much as you can. Here he goes. Look out.
Doug Dillinger's in. Colonel Parker. Wait a minute. There's Ming. Nick Bockwinkel, commissioner, is out.
What have we got here?
We got Johnny B. Bad, Flying Brian, Joe. sides.
I'll tell you, if Dusty sinks his teeth in the main, he might come out with no choppers. Look at this, Schiavone. Bunkhouse is on the offensive right now.
Watch Colonel.
He's setting him up for something.
Look at that. Look at that leg trip.
Well, it looked like Colonel was protecting himself from being kicked in the head. That's why again. There is a blatant interference by the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And the referee allows it and counts. It's not fair. It's not fair.
So there's the scene in the ring live here on TBS. As the natural Dustin Rhodes in a match decided by you, our great wrestling fans, defeats Bunkhouse Buck. But like I said, the battle lines have been drawn between these two sides. We'll be back with more live from Disney MGM.
My goodness.